3, 2, 1, go. So the game begins with these 5 kids looking to the sky. The sky turns red and you see Rita Repulsa. And she looks really repulsive, to be honest. And that's it. I don't know why they look scared. Look at Billy, like, putting his hand on his head. Oops, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna start with Kimberly, I guess. Because I believe her attacks are... She has good range. She's one of the best characters in this game, I would say. Now, I don't know why, the sound effects in this game really remind me of a Bollywood film, you know? Like... And the music is like so 80s kind of game, you know? So, the way to beat this game fast is to like, try to attack more than one enemy at the same time. Try to line them up. And you know, try not to get hit and lose life. Because it's easy to lose life in this game. Very easy. Alright. There you go. It's funny, you know, you have to beat a certain number of enemies and only then you can walk to the next place. It's not logical. In real life, that's not logical at all. Come on, come on, come now. Oh, I didn't want to hit that guy. Come on. I hate these purple putties, but they can be a bit tough to beat, you know, at times. Alright, so the funny thing about this game is only when you see the boss, then your character goes to morph into eye and morphs and moves the suit. Why can't you do that earlier? Whoa, whoa, that hurts. Wait, that way, that way, that way. Die. 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 Oh, come on. Haha, take that! Oh, both at once, good! That's how you should ideally play the game, try to hit two enemies at the same time so that you save time. Yeah, made the car explode. What a great civilian we are. Let's wreck this car, yeah. God, we're gangsters now. Boss time. Oh, come on, don't jump when I jump. That's not fair. So just have to spam this guy, I guess. Guess he doesn't like spam, I guess. Never mind, we can go. The good thing of having a long weapon like this is that I can really reach the boss when I need to. Haha, take that, take that, take that, take that. Oh! Come on. That ain't fair. Come on, come down, don't waste my time. Ah. Hey, not too high. I'm speedrunning here. Oh, this is bad RNG. Come on, come down, come down. Kick him in the head. Hey, that ain't fair. Just because my weapon can reach you, it's like... Ah, okay, die, die, die. Got it. That was fair. In good time as well. Alright, I think so. Let's get Trini. I like the music this level, I don't know why. Now the great thing is some projectiles can also damage the enemy, so let's take advantage of that. The enemy's own projectiles can hurt them, so that's just fun. I got hit by whatever it is. This game does defy logic at times. But I can get hit by that rolling canister or cylinder thing and they don't even get hit by it. So annoying, man. What's in the shield? God, are they like Agents of Shield or something? How that cylinder just explodes when you kick it. Hey, that's smart. Yeah, kick three at the same time. That's how you do it. Other enemies as my, you know. So it's nice, it's ideal to hit two enemies at the same time. And they both came at the same time, so that's the funny part. Oh! beat them off screen. Beat them off screen. That's what I call fair game, I guess. This is supposed to be a factory or a warehouse or something. Thank God they didn't have like, you know, like fighting style controls. Oh, come on, come here, you petty. God, what's with an annoying RNG? Here. Dangerous. Not following the ISO. Hey! Occupational hazard. Oh! Yeah, I have to be careful with my life now. I might die. Hey, don't hit me while I'm throwing the. Okay, I have to be careful with my life. Hey, don't do that. Throw him away, throw him away. Give it away. Oh, this part, this is a hard one. An equally annoying one as well. Wow, I hate that thing there. Fortunately, the shots can't even affect the enemy, so it's good. Oh, I have to kill that thing. Oh, okay, cool. Alright. So, where do I go next? Alright. Okay, jump on the platform. 1, 2, 3. Ah! Go up there, go up there. These platforms have very awkward timings. There's nothing here, right? Oh. There is nothing there. Oh! That's mean. Oh, lucky. This really sounds like a Bollywood film with all the kicking effects here. Hey! Give me full life. I'm fighting a boss now. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, so he disappears and reappears. Okay. Oh god. Hit him, hit him, hit him! Alright, that's good. Oof! Alright. Okay, this is annoying. Come on. Dude, his life is really low now. I'm too slow. Oh! You. Yes! You're dead. Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll go back with Kimberly in the next level. Oh, there's a sewer, okay. Oh, I can go down here, okay. That's a big spider, my god. Oi. Be nice to a girl. Oh, Kimberly really throws very far. Oh, come on. Two spiders? Oh, keep them in. It's oblivion. Oh. I'm running low on life. My god, I'm bad now. happen? There's no rice to go with it. That drill's in the way. Come on, the controls are wonky at times. Second half of the third level. Oh, 21 minutes. This is a good time so far. Oh, that's how you do it. This is gonna be weird. Look at that guy at the back. That's so mean. What? Gas can damage me like that? Ugh, I hate the gas. Who loves gas? I mean, gas. So when the water is like this, I can't do anything, what? That's not fair. You're not affected by water, but I am. Why? But the good thing is because I can lure them here, I can like damage two things at the same time. I kind of won the life here. Oh, what the heck? Should have noticed that. Second area, a third area, I guess. Ah, this one, flood. Ooh. I'd rather take the high road. Oh, there's nothing there. Ouch. Ouch! Why aren't they affected at all? That's not fair, that's not fair. On. This is not. It is water involved. There's like a life to get up here. Like, oh, bomb, yeah. Gets the bomb. Whoa, 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 whoa. There are two up there I can reach. Okay, who am I using bomb here? Yeah. It's good to have more life. Hold on. It's more like it. Oh, more life here? I'm lucky. I think this is the only level where you get a lot of life. I need to go up, so please, Tide, come here. Tide? I don't know. I think it's a boss area. Yeah, boss time. Ooh. This is annoying. Yeah. This is, and it's hard to reach, it's hard to hit them as well. Ouch. Thank God I can reach him easily with the bow and arrow. Alright, then. Zach, shall we? Let's give him some love. Man, he's so funky, I don't know why. His style is like very capoeira-ish. But yeah, it's a the music is so easy, Sergio, you know? The way he kicked is very useful for the number of enemies in this part of the game, I guess. Dangerous design. Chandelier is falling down. Unless this building game is really finished, then it's understandable. Please don't get hit by the laser, me of course. Yeah. I can't seem to hit the guy out there, but it's not fair. It's fun when you get to hit them off screen and not really get damaged by them. Put some damage there. Cool. Oi! Hey! That's all my controls, god. Oh! Control knives now? Dancing, is it capoeira or something? It reminds me of Black Panther for some reason. He's a Black Ranger, so. One thing I like about the Black Ranger is he really axes people really fast. It's useful. Simple. Now we're at the construction site, I guess. Yeah, an elevator of sorts. An auto-scrolling elevator level. That poses not really much harm. Although by normal human standards, this is kind of hazardous. You know, imagine a real construction site having these kind of obstacles. That'd be crazy. The construction site level in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie game is much harder than this. Just a kick to kill it, that's all. Welcome to the most dangerous site of all time. Hit him on a hip, I need to kill him. That's so weird. Thank you. Ah, mini boss, yeah, I remember this one. Hey, that ain't fair. Come up. That ain't fair. I don't know why I'm thinking of Ben Halen and get here. This fight can be long if he decides to just stay down there and he'll be annoying. Ah, oh, thank god. Oops. Oh, boss time. Yeah, this game's quite simple. I think we cut fast right now. What the heck is the fish thing? Oh god. It's annoying. Yeah, die. That's a fast boss fight. I like boss fights when you're fast. That's how boss fights are supposed to be. Wow, 1970. I think Kimberly would be 1970. I don't like Kimberly has really good reach with her attacks when she's in morph mode. And her kicks really reach out far. So it's good if you want to just jump and push people away. Oh, these buddies can throw knives. Games of this era are all like hack and slash and, you know, beat 'em up kind of games, you know? It's like, I wonder how they do level design back then. Especially when you have computers today. I always wonder about that. While up on the stream tonight. It's nice. Oi, don't hold a sword. That's dangerous. Oh. Oi, don't slash a girl like that. I'm not a girl, I mean, my character is a girl, so it should be fair. Yeah, line them up like this and then knock them both together. Oh. Oh, come on, don't spam me. When the game spams you, it gets very annoying. It's like the game hates you. This part is hard because of the terrain, you know? And how fast these green cutties just jump at you. The only thing that's missing in this game is Balkan Skull, seriously. It'll be interesting if they actually feature in this game. Hey, don't hit me in the head. Oh god! Morphin time! Critical level, so I'll be careful. Especially going downwards, this is very dangerous. Yeah, the game really messes up here. Go down. Or something? Yeah, this one. I have good memory. Oh, I got hit as well. Yeah, just because it can wreck computers like that. That's a strong blow, man. What the heck was that? Come that way, go that way. These cutties are so annoying. Oh, an elevator, okay. That's fast. Oh, I think this is the beam cannon level. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm right. It's kind of funny how the cutties just... any of them. Don't corner me on that. Die down there, die down there. The explosion's enough to take out everything, that's nice. Oh, okay, lucky. Last time, kid. This one I forgot. I think I was just supposed to stay in one place, and that might be much. Yeah, just spam this. That's how you use Kimberly for this. As long as you spam this, he can't do anything. That's it, this is like a very easy fight actually. Just spam this. He can't even go into the second phase because he's like, you know, I'm not moving and triggering the phase, so. He can't do anything. Ooh. He has one of the most highest life of any boss at this point of the game. Just adding this to the end. Because I'm spamming this, he can't do his desperation attack. Which is better than. This is gonna be a long fight, I guess. A very easy one. Oh, that way. Ugh, how much life does he have? So I didn't trigger his very crazy second phase, which kind of reminds me of Boomer Kuanga from Human X. Alright. Now we're gonna play as a Megazord. This is a tough boss fight. Especially the second boss fight after this. Okay, a boss gauntlet, I guess. Hopefully I can improve my time. Only one boss left, but the next boss has two phases. Now I'm on the moon. Outside, breather repulses. Awesome castle. To be honest, it looks awesome to me. By my standards, of course. Okay, this boss is very tough. Because it has two phases and you have to make sure you have enough life. Attack. Oh, no, don't lose, don't lose. You've come this far, Azric. Ah, this fight's a long fight. Don't die here. We can do this under 1 hour. Of course I can be continuing. I'm not gonna give up with this. This is a tough fight. I have to admit this. Third level attack is very annoying. Ah, missed again. Yeah, phase one done. Phase two stuff. I wish can just avoid them and just not recharge his life. It's kind of stupid. Ooh. Yeah. Ah, my life. Okay, this is critical. Yes! Fifty-six.